about a 2-year-old. He just left his mom back in September. If he were to stay with his mom any longer than that, his own mom would actually turn on him and eat him.
Yeah.
Aren't you kids glad your mom don't do like that, huh? Hey, you're not hungry? I got his attention that time. Side of the bridge is a 13-footer sitting over there by the bank. Y'all see him? About a 6-foot over there to your right. That one right there is a female. Because that big one over there is a male. You know, who just went into mating season about four or five days ago. We got another big male over there to the front of the boat over by the grass. See two males in the same area because they fight over territory. During the summer months, you'll find 2 to 4 gators underneath the bridges every year. They typically are about 4 to 5 footers. That's called a pod of gators. They come under here to get cooled off a little bit because it gets really hot out here during the summer months. Heat index of around 120 to 125. There's a different reason they sit underneath this bridge. When we go underneath it, if you'll look up, you'll see some barn swallows and a nest made out of mud. Be careful, I wouldn't look up too long, you'll have to get something in the face you don't want.